let's predict the Astros rotation and bullpen real quick, Angel, because obviously there's a lot of conversations of how the bullpen's going to look, how the rotation's going to look. You still got some injuries that are probably going to come back into play, and with some healthy players, hopefully in the second half of the season with McCullers, Luis Garcia as well. Yeah. Let's start with you. What do you have in mind of the rotation?
You know what? Give me the ace in Framber Valdez. Framber Valdez as the ace. You got the second guy in Justin Verlander, followed by Christian Javier. Give me Urquidy in as a fourth spot, and then finishing off in that fifth spot with Franz.